Well, so much for the water only challenge, but we do have some mad skills. Or my monkeys. But you know what I mean. Let's take this off. I'm gonna save up. For now, just focus on destroying them. I gotta admit, when I was doing that, I was holding back my laugh so hard. Independently firing cannon ship, much longer range. So cannon ship ability, Moab takedown. Just sounds like. What is this? Yeet! No faster. Take down that Moab. Just took that Moab down. Took it down. It was up. Now it's down. That's how taking it down works. What shall be next move? Perhaps amazing speed firing of Bertling gun. Yeah, boy. More accuracy. Look, you can't even see them. That's how good we're doing. Pop count 14. If I move it up. Oh, there it is. Come on, give me more pops. Want the pop. You can start freestyle rapping, beatboxing. Nah, we just have too many submarines. Shut up. Oh my god. The amount of space these guys take up. Is ridiculous in terms of it not being a lot of space that they take up. Nailed that English. Yes. Look at this just barrage of darts. Dart barrage incoming. Okay, it's not like I don't have the money for it. Should've put him right here. He does not have a lot of range. Upgrade. Lasers. Oh, well, that was fast. That was easy. Yeah, boy. Congratulations! You beat Chapman. That was easy. That did not... Just kidding, the toilet felt like easy. Thank you. But you get so much money for easy, like, I feel like I have more than this. Oh yeah, 56, that's what I'm talking about. How did I even get a 6? How's that even possible? Tech speed, I need 2,000 freaking monkey dollars to do this. Until then.